We have a European kids festival here in the States, and you know, we had opportunity to meet with about 70 kids from two countries, from Poland and States.
And they can train, they can play together. So this is how, you know, friendships are born and new relations forged. So we could not be more happier than that.
It sums up everything that Euro Kids Festival is about. It's about a cultural experience, about forging links across the Atlantic between the countries of Europe and the United States. It's about children having fun, learning.
I learned how to become a better basketball player, as of offense and defense and mentally.
It was a good basis on fundamentals of dribbling and making layups and passing the ball.
For me, I've been to Poland and I've been here, so just to see both, you know, cultures collide is unbelievable.
And you see the kids enjoying it, and you see Marcin doing a great job. I haven't seen him during his camp, and I can see how passionate he is about it. And this is his 10th year, so it is great that he still cares like that.
Really a blending of different cultures, and I'm sure it's interesting for them to come here and enjoy playing. And for our kids, it's great to see a superstar like Marcin.
I'm looking forward to play games with these kids, because I mean, at the end of the day, it's all about having fun.